I've been wanting to go shorter with my hair, so I did this medium length, which I loved. Then I realized I want to go even shorter, so I visited it on again. Sometimes it helps to ease into a shorter hairstyle, you know? It's kind of fascinating watching his hands move during a haircut. His signature lived-in haircut makes me feel effortlessly chic, gives my hair movement, and this is how it turned out. What do you think?